Welcome back to my channel. I think I finally got the lighting down. I got the lighting up now. I think it's a little bit closer. So anyways, comment below if you like this lighting better. Okay, so today we are going to do a review on the organic plant-based protein. It's the chocolate flavor, non-GMO. It is organic. It has 5 grams of glutamine, 5.5 grams of BCAAs, which is awesome because those are the building blocks of like recovering. So 30 grams of plant protein. And yeah, so this is Garden of Life. I don't know how many servings are in here. It says mix one packet with 12 ounces of water. Or you could do almond milk. Let me see. So you can use this as a pre-workout, a post-workout, plant refuel, or whey protein. This is 16 ounces. This is 12 ounces. This seems I've got a lot of protein. But anyways, I just worked out. I have a line dancing class I teach on Fridays. And it's so fun. And I introduced a new song. It's called, it's when I choreographed. And we do it to She Thinks My Tractor Is Sexy, which we all love, fruits and vegetables, and farmers are the backbone of America. So we love them because we love our fruits and veggies. But anyways, this is Thank You So Much Vitamin Shoppe. They gave me, I went in there, and I go in there a lot. I love the Vitamin Shoppe, and they hooked me up with this, and they hooked me up with some other stuff that I will also be reviewing, but this is one of the things that they gave to me. So thank you very much, Vitamin Shoppe. Y'all are amazing, and that's why I go to you guys. So we're going to stick it in here, and I like to drink out just a little bit just so it all fits. And hopefully I drink out enough, because I've never actually used this before. So BCAAs is branched chain amino acids, and they help recover and build muscle. Okay, this is gonna be really, oh my gosh, this is so freaking messy. I'm doing such a bad job. I'm trying to be as clean as possible. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, this is so much protein. That's a good thing because you wanna recover. So after you work out, you definitely want glutamine, BCAAs, protein for sure. Definitely protein after you work out. Okay. We're almost there. Oh my god, I'm gonna pause it and then come back and then finish putting it in. FYI, if you get one of these pouch things, it's so much easier if you just like do it, open it up and then do it from the middle versus doing it like that. So anyways, okay, I'm going to shake it up, and this is vegan, gluten-free, dairy-free, soy-free, and no sugar added, which I love that. And that is so amazing that it has 30 grams of plant protein. So that's awesome. We're going to taste test it. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna absolutely love this. And here we go. And there's like protein all over of it. It tastes so good. This is one of the best chocolate ones that I've ever tasted. This is really, really good. It tastes so natural. It tastes so fresh. It tastes so natural. It tastes like natural chocolate. It tastes really, really good. I definitely recommend this. I definitely give it my stamp of approval. So it's by Garden of Life. It's the organic plant-based protein. 30 grams of protein, like I said, and it's the chocolate flavor. So I definitely recommend this, and I can't say enough good things about this. It's so good. It's definitely love this for like if I definitely for after a workout or even before a workout, like if I didn't have time to eat breakfast or something like that, because it does have the BCAAs in it, so that would give me a little pick me up, so that's good. So yeah, I cannot express how good this tastes, you guys. It's so amazing. It just tastes so real. Like, you know how like some of them just taste artificial and they have like I did another review and I'll probably try to link it in the description. It was okay. It was good, but it wasn't great. This other one I reviewed. But this one's really, really, really good. So good. So good. Anyways, thank you so much for watching my video. And like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Bye, you guys.